Primary season well underway now, a shakeup for the Republican National Committee. Chair Ronna McDaniel announcing this morning that she will leave her post on March 8th. This has been rumored for a couple of weeks now. That is the same day that the RNC has its spring training in Houston, which allows the party to then go ahead and pick a new chair. Former President Trump is pushing for North Carolina GOP Chair Michael Whatley and also Trump's daughter-in-law, Lara Trump, to serve as co-chairs.